into part 126 of, well, welcome back to Let's Play Assassin's Creed Valhalla. We're on part
should not be seen in this area.
Thank you.
best not to draw attention here.
Yes.
Any word from Rika? Any word from Rika?
No, nothing.
Then we wait.
Aye, sir.
Thank you.
I should be cautious around here.
There's just four. Okay.
Thank you.
must be careful now.
An anvil on which the greatest dwarven smiths worked their art. Ivaldi's sons had made 3 mighty gifts for Loki, but my brother wanted more. So he went to their rivals, Sindri and Brokkr. He bet them they could not fashion 3 gifts greater still. If he won, He would keep the gifts. If he lost, they would take his head. But Loki had no intention of playing by the rules. He transformed himself into a gadfly and set about biting Broker in the hope of distracting him. But Broker did not flinch, and their work was a wonder. A boar of living metal who gave off light in the dark and ran faster than any horse. Gullinbursti.
No, snap. My mount was smithed.
Ugh. time.
Hey,
we are attacking! Defend yourself!
Let me go! What did I do to you? Eh? Hey, get back! Back! Let me be, I beg you! Yeah, please!
You die!
Are you harmed?
I'll live. Oh, thank the stars you came by when you did, High One. I thought that would be the end of me.
It was nothing.
Maybe for you. For me, it was everything. I'd have ended up like them down there. Here. A token of thanks. Huh? Oh, typical. I must have chucked my supplies in the sea. It's just not my day, is it?
At least you lived to tell your tale. And gratitude is payment enough.
Well, find me at the Grenhella shelter if you change your mind. Big cave, full of crystals. Well worth a look. My offer will still stand. And you want to find whoever's in charge of these corpses? Sounds like they're in the swampland, south of Atri.
Interesting. But I make no promises.
No one asked you to. Well then, I hope to see you at the Grenhella shelter.
traveled the Svartalfheim, she says. Paint all the signs to the shelters, she says. Risking my bloody neck every bloody day, more like it. Painted a few too many of these, come to think of it.
Gah! Tried to sneak up on me, you frosty bastard! Not today, Jotun!
This points the way to a dwarf.
And going on mute.
Jotun, you can't fool me with your shape-shifting, even in your current ugly form.
Stand your ground! You address no Jotun, you sniveling sack of...
Where did he go? And how do I get out of here?
You Jotnar Hala, and so vermin shall feast upon you. Good riddance, scum!
Ah!
Make an enemy of Harvey, Lord of Asgard!
Lord of Asgard? Yeah, right. Your turn! You should light it up, you sneaky little...
We meet at last.
What in... How did... No Jotun has ever outsmarted my trap. Oh. Oh, crap. You're really not a Jotun, are you? Which means you're...
The Lord of Asgard, yes. And in no mood for such trickery. Even though I must admit, I admire your cunning. You managed to fool me, if only for a brief moment. Many have tried, few have succeeded. Even fewer lived to tell the tale. So who are you, dwarf?
Bansky, they called me. Before the invasion, I was an artist. Some clever clogs reckoned I should paint all the signs to all the dwarf shelters. And that's how I found this empty shelter here. Thought I'd use it to get a little payback, you know? Teach some Jotuns a lesson. Admittedly, it's not the most efficient means of revenge, but... every journey begins with a single step, eh? Still, never thought I'd catch an Aesir in my trap. Unintentionally, I should point out.
All you caught was my attention. And perhaps a tiny sliver of my respect.
Then if you'll indulge me, what went wrong? What was the failure in my trap?
The rats. I'll be happy to never see them again, but you had too few. A pack of wolves would be better. They'd make short work of your prey.
Ah, yes, a pack of wolves. Very easy for a dwarf to catch and handle. Why didn't I think of that, eh?
Get one to chase you down there. Every journey begins with a single step. There was no failing. Other than your prey was the wisest and most cunning of all beings in the Nine Realms.
And modest, too.
Another of my attributes. I have nothing more to say. But... you should look your prey in the eye. Let them know who has bested them.
Ah, yes. Get within reach of someone, a far bigger someone, with an increasing desire to kill me. What a terrific idea. In any case, I am no warrior, and this shelter here is all I have with which to fight back. All I have are my wits, my anger, and my shelter.
Then what more do you need? Good hunting, Bansky.
And to you.
This area is off limits.
Thank you.
they will attack on sight here.
bastards! You haven't got the stones to fight me fairly. Come on! Let me out right now! I'll take you all on!
Awful brave for one so tiny, ain't ya? Now save your breath. Looks like you'll need...
You're safe now.
I suppose I should thank you. Would have killed them all myself, of course. Why do you think they caged me up? Scared of me they were.
That is one explanation. In any case, you should find somewhere safer than here. If not for your sake, then for any giants you may slay.
You make a fair point. Still, you help me out, and where I come from, we repay acts of kindness. Meet me in the Hodder shelter. You know of it. Great big treasury hall, yes? I'll sort you out with something. Oh, and if you're looking to smash a few more deserving skulls, this lot kept talking about their leader. Mean bastard, I reckon. If I remember right, sounds like you'll find them in a small valley by the swamps east of Abolvat Milna.
Perhaps I will seek out this leader of theirs.
Then I shall look forward to hearing of your battle back at the Hodder shelter. You make them bastards pay, eh? Good luck to you.
Can't be coincidence. Those dwarves speaking at the same place.
This place is heavily guarded.
Ergi, scum!
Oh!
me a hand over here.
Thanks!
Hey! Come help me out! Give me a hand with this. Hey, come here a moment.
Taking.
Let's get back to the ship.
to all men.
Try and finish up the rest of the Fondra region.
Guards here are vigilant.
Attention! Loki.
Run up the sail! Come here! A good hold! Let's
Let's go.
Leave the door open now, because you're leaving. What about the window? Okay. Yeah.
Yeah!
Can't raise the sail.
Sail out! Sail out!
Thank you.
Papas.
Come, help me with this.
Can't do this alone.
Thank you.
Help me with this.
also have to go get that bow. I guess I'll turn to the gemstones. Gemstone guy.
Brought me gems, have you?
Here, more gemstones for your collection.
My thanks. Good, good. And now go and fetch me more.
I'm working so hard that even my calluses have blisters.
Oh, brought me gems, have you?
I'll see what I can find for you. Good to see you on more solid ground.
Hi, Juan. Always nice to see you somewhere with less death in the air. Here, a token of thanks for saving my life.
If you insist, I can put this to good use. Ithjolver, break off bolts. Seeker of relics. The blind one who now sees.
And you're only half an asshole. Not bad for a one-eyed Aesir.
Be well. Know you are welcome in Asgard. We have mead that will drive you blind all over again.
Yeah. Maybe I'll give that a miss.
Ah, good to see you again.
This one's the best one. Okay. We have a fully upgraded human.
Farewell.
Leave us alone.
Mighty Tira, yours shall be a saga for the ages. Even if no one understands a word.
Saga I. Mava ondan dechrau havi.
My thoughts, exactly.
Green dust everywhere.
If we flee, we...
If I close my eyes, I can imagine I am back in my favorite tavern.
To go. guess, dividing line between words is... pick up the second we left off. So, this part. Thanks everybody for watching, and I will catch y'all next time. Bye-bye for now.